Right now, a Savannah police officer is in the hospital. According to a post on X, Savannah police say that the officer has serious injuries after a motorcycle crash on Interstate 516. WJCL 22 News emailed the police spokesman for details about this crash. We're told the department will have new information tomorrow. That's Thursday. One person.